God of Abraham, you're the God of covenant and faithful promises. Hey, what's up, legends? Hope you are doing really, really well. And it's the beginning of 2021, and I'm so excited that you guys are here with me to get into this new year. Now, I'm excited also to come back to doing some more Bible lettering meditation. And I'm gonna be starting out with sketching out the verse. Today's verse is, actually I don't really know where it stands, but it's, blessed is the one who trusts in the Lord, whose confidence is in him. And the cool thing about this verse is really that we need to put our trust into God and not ourselves. And so instead of having faith in what we can do, and especially at the beginning of the year where you kind of like have all these plans and all these expectations, maybe you're like me, you don't know what's coming up. You have no idea what's next, and you're just kind of like out there. And so you need to trust God with everything that you have. And so that's why I'm super excited to letter this verse, because it's getting me some hope and some confidence, and just to remind me of the good things that I need to take care of. And so why don't you take a pencil, a piece of paper, whatever you have lying around, and sit down with me and start drawing together. So I'm gonna be starting right out here with the sketch. So I've already lined it out, and it's gonna be barely visible right now on this piece of paper. And in just a moment, I'll quiet down and not say too much, because I just want to listen to the worship songs and music. But in the meantime, I'm just sketching out here this verse and starting off really lightly. And I've already created my sketch beforehand, but you can just copy this one if you want to and follow me as you're doing this. And so in just a moment, we'll have more of something beautiful going on. So here, it's nice how all these words have come together. So the one, who trusts, see, already forgetting something here, making sure that I have all the letters. I see a lot of familiar faces back in 2021. Hope you guys had a fantastic new year. Start off into the year really well, and that you're ready for what's up next year. Sketch this up a little nicer. Adding first some lines. Usually I'll never draw this thick on, but for the camera, I think that this is helpful to see. I'm using a pencil, a 2B pencil, just with a start. This is where I was missing. And I can fill up the space here a little bit better.
first draft done. And let's start getting into some colors here. I'm using actually just IKEA brushes. There's nothing fancy here.
Yes, I'll still bless you in the middle of the storm, in the middle of my trial. I'll still bless you in the middle of the road when I don't know where to go. I'll still bless you in the middle of my storm, in the middle of my trial. I'll still bless you when I'm in the middle of and I don't know which way to go.
Oh, altar's where you meet us. Take me there, take me there. What you need is just an offering. It's right here, my life is here, and I'll be a living sacrifice for you. You're a fire, the refiner. I want to be consumed, I want to be tried by fire. Purify, you take whatever you purify me.
Purify me.
And take whatever you desire. Oh Lord.
With your name, brand us with your name, marked forever with your signature.
say I'm free in my mind. If you said it, yeah,
believe it.
Yeah,
if you said it,
if you said it, yeah,
if you said it,
believe
it.
Yeah,
if you said it,
I am who you say I am.
If you said it,
I am who you say I am. What you say.
The great I am speaks over me. And I am what I am. 'Cause the great I am said he speaks over me. And what you say is true. Say, I am what I am. The great I am said he speaks over me.
Yes, he does.
And his word is true. Say, I am what I am. 'Cause the great I am speaks over me.
Yes, he does. Yes, he does. Yes, he does.
And I am what I am. 'Cause the great I am said he speaks over me.
Yes, he does. Yes, he does.
Calls me his beloved. Say, I am what I am. 'Cause the great I am said he speaks over me. Thank you.
Alright, this is Blessed is the One Who Trusts in the Lord, Whose Confidence is in Him. Final piece, the final design, and it's always good to have a great reminder hanging on your wall, something that you can meditate on while you're drawing. And so this is why I really started these Bible meditation lettering in the first place, because one thing is actually grounds me, it helps me to calm down, to focus on His word, not on just my work, but also just to let go and let it be. And I'm excited that you guys got to be a part of this, also that you joined in this stream. And before we go, let's pray for this new year. Let's pray for an amazing year to come. And let me pray for you. So thank you, God, so much for every single one who's watching right now, who is listening in. And I thank you that you are a good God, Lord, that you're a God who provides, who gives us everything that we need whenever we need it, and that you are not short of miracles. So that in 2021, that's going to be a great year, a year of blessing, a year of provision, a year where we might not know where it's heading right now, because we come out of 2020 and we probably have a lot that we've taken over. And so let us just be, really be present, really be alert for whatever you're going to do in this next season. And so I pray that that it's going to be great and going to be exciting, and that you will fill us up with your spirit, that you would give us your love and all the good fruits of the spirit, joy, peace, and patience, goodness, faithfulness, and self-control, and all the other things. God, thank you so much for everything that you're doing. Thank you for what you've done in the past, and that we can look forward for what's in the future. And so I pray that everyone here is blessed, and that you will give them a blessed year, that you will take them through any storm that will come their way or that they are maybe in right now, and that you will take them through, that you will carry them through, and that you will fight their battles for them. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. So guys, glad that you joined here, and let's just enjoy the rest of the stream. I'm gonna put it back on here onto the design, and that you guys can then tune out. And until the next time, see you soon.
There was